YouTubers, K4DPS back again. I'm going to take a look at the Uniden Bearcat 396XT and how to program in a conventional P25 channel at the request of one of my subscribers. So the very first thing we need to do is get into the menu option over here to the left. Press that. And we need to decide what system we're going to add this channel or frequency into. So we've got program system highlighted. Go to the top, press the button. This is all of my systems in here. And what I'm going to do is I will go down to AL Federal for Alabama Federal. And press the top again. Now I can edit the name. I don't want to do that. Edit system option or edit group. And what I want to do is highlight edit group. And we'll add a Civil Air Patrol frequency. So I'll highlight Civil Air Patrol. And what I'm going to do is go down to edit channel of the Civil Air Patrol. And in order to get to a new channel, you'll highlight new channel, which is at the very bottom of all the channel selectors. Highlight that. Now it's going to ask you to input the frequency. So we will just go ahead and input the frequency 148.150. Enter. It says frequency exists, but I am going to go ahead and add this frequency. Okay, now that I've got the frequency, I can go in there and edit the name, which with highlight, you can press the top, and you can use the numbers 4 and the number 6 to change to whatever you want to call it. All right. Once we have that, we can go down to set audio type. Once we set audio type, we're going to go digital only. And we can either, if we know what the P25 NAT code is, we can actually go in there, highlight that, and put in the NAT code. I'm going to leave it on search. They use different NAT codes on that frequency, so I'm just going to go ahead and leave it in search mode. You can set number tag. You can set modulation. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this to narrow FM because that's the type of modulation that they use. I'm not going to have an attenuator. I'm not going to set it to a priority. Now I can set an alert if I want to add an alert tone and or an alert light. I can do that. I'll just leave it the way it is. Now in order to back out of that menu setting, just go over here to the left. It gets you right back to the last place you were at. I can lock it out. Volume offset. So if you have a frequency that is low in volume or high in volume, you can go in there and actually change the volume offset in order to hear it better. Copy channel. If you have another channel that you want to add into there, you can actually copy the channel or delete the channel. All right, now that I've got all that, all I have to do is back out of this. All the way back out. It's processing and you are off and running and scanning. Thank you very much for watching my videos and have a great day.